All right, day six. It's Tuesday. It's another beautiful day, so got to sleep in and think about what I did yesterday in the UTV, which was devastating for me, but new day. And so today we're pre-running all the rocks. So got my buggy and just gonna do every trail. So we already know the desert well. So now I just wanna make sure I'm comfortable in the rocks. So the goal is to literally do every single rock trail there is and get them all done. And then at the same time, Johnny and the guys have done a great job getting that razor back together. So by tomorrow we'll be testing it, obviously ready to race on Thursday. Rather than that, tonight some guys from Currie Enterprises came out and are gonna cook us some really good Mexican food. So I'm excited to end the night on to Taco Tuesday with some really authentic Mexican food. So rather than that, we're just gonna keep pushing and driving and learning and you know, getting better. So the days are long, it was cold this morning. It's blue skies right now. So the weather's going hot and cold, but overall, it's all good.
Thank you.
thank you guys for watching all the videos. We're loving all the comments and just, dude, all the likes. And please, if you got any questions or want to know more about what's going on at the Hammer, subscribe, write me a message, write a comment, and we'll get back to you. And dude, we love sharing King of the Hammers and all the experiences.
Thank you for watching. Now, comment below, tell us what you like, tell us what you don't like. Subscribe right here, watch more videos here. Thank you guys.